fears. I don't think he meant any malice.
He wanted the best for you, but
he just was projecting his fears and things that, are you crazy? How are you going to do that? How? You know, I'm sure there's things that I do now that he can't believe that I was able to accomplish. But he couldn't even see it at the time. So he was just projecting, putting his fears on me.